Welcome back to my channel, Asha here. I wanted to do my first skincare video today because skincare is one of my passions, one of my hobbies, and it's something that I really love to share because over the years I have tried so many different products. I have sensitive skin, I have dry skin, and I also got adult acne during college, so I have a lot of problems that I'm always dealing with, but I think I've found a really good routine and some really amazing products that I just love to share with my family and friends and now with you guys. So first, I love to take off my makeup with an oil-based cleanser. And right now, my favorite oil-based cleanser is this deep cleansing oil, and it's literally just by DHC, deep cleansing oil. It is from Japan originally, and it just feels so luxurious. It takes away every drop of makeup on my face, takes away waterproof mascara. It is amazing, especially after photo shoots, and it really keeps my skin hydrated. So I just start my cleansing routine with a couple pumps of this, and I just rub it all over gently on my face. And then I wash it all off with water, and it kind of, it just pulls all the dirt, all of the makeup out of your face. So that's a great first step. But then of course, all of that oily residue, you want to get off of your skin. So after you use your oil cleanser, water-based cleanser, or foaming cleansers. So right now my favorite by far is the Neogen, and you can see it's almost finished. I'm kind of sad. An awesome cleanser. It's the green tea foaming cleanser, and it literally has green tea leaves in it. It's so awesome. Do you see the green tea? It smells so refreshing, and for my skin, it's easy for my skin to get dry. This does not dry out my skin, but it really cleanses all the impurities. It smells so good, and it just feels so luxurious. Look, it's so pretty. It's like a cloud. I love it. I love Neogen. Neogen is the most genius Korean-based skincare brand ever. It's super affordable. I would highly recommend this product. It is just such an amazing cleanser. I go through like so many bottles of these all the time. I'm always ordering more. Now, you guys, sometimes I get breakouts. Does anyone else get breakouts? I just had one last week, and I have a whole acne routine. If you get a pimple, if you get a breakout, do not pick it. But the first thing you can do is start using the COSRX Low pH Good Morning Cleanser, because it balances out your skin and it just gets rid of all the sebum without drying out your face. It has a lot of beautiful botanical ingredients. It really keeps your skin soft and supple, and I just find that it calms down any irritation or blemishes. So definitely check out this cleanser. It is so affordable. It's like $11. It's amazing, and I love this stuff. So I love to alternate between these two. And if you guys want me to do a video at all on breakouts or acne, I have some really good other COSRX ingredients and little pimple patches I use. So let me know in the comments below if you'd like to see my acne secrets video. So these three cleansers are my holy grail of cleansers. Yay! Yay for cleansing. Now, in between cleansing and moisturizer, I love to constantly spray my face with a bit of moisture and vitamins. This can be throughout the day, or it's while I'm prepping my skin, or during a photo shoot when it's really hot outside. Basically, I love to keep misting my face with some hydration. So my favorite facial spray is this 7 Days Vitamin Mist, and it's just filled with vitamins. I actually got it at CVS, so it's just a local drugstore brand, but it is from Korea, and you know, Koreans are geniuses when it comes to skincare. and you just spray it all over. Oh, it's so refreshing. I use it before meetings, I use it in the morning, at nighttime, but it just really preps the skin for any moisturizer. It's a great way to pamper your skin throughout the day, but I love to use it kind of after I've cleansed, before I put on my moisturizer, before I exfoliate. Yay! So, one of my favorite things to do is get rid of dead skin. I love exfoliating. Now, there are chemical exfoliators and there are also physical exfoliators. I like to use a combination of both, and I can get into exfoliation in another video, but right now my favorite exfoliator has got to be the Neogen Lemon Peel, Bio Peel. I am obsessed with these. You're only supposed to use them a couple times a week, maybe 2 to 3, but I love to use them every day. Ah, don't tell anybody. I think I'm just addicted. First of all, the smell is so good. It smells so lemony, so delicious. These are actually pads that are soaked in chemical exfoliants, very natural and very good for sensitive skin, so there's no need to be scared. And one side is a physical exfoliant because one side of the pad is a little bit rough, and then the other side is smooth. So what you want to do after you cleanse is just put your fingers in the pad, and then take the pad and use the rough side for about 1 minute and just rub it on your face all around in circular motions. And then I love to do my neck, I love to do my hands if they get rough. And then I use the smooth side of the pad just to smooth out any of that skin. And then I always wash my face afterward. So you want to make sure you're taking off all of those harsh chemicals that are actually chemically exfoliating after you use these pads. But after you use them, you will see your face is so luminous and so bright, super glowing. If you're having a bad skin day, if you're just having a bad emotional day, these pads will make you feel so happy, so uplifted, radiant, beautiful, gorgeous. Everything, darling. Yeah, they're amazing. They come in 3 different flavors. I love them all. The green tea flavor is a little too, it's not as harsh. Like I think it's great for sensitive skin, and I have sensitive skin, but I love the lemon, and then I also love the wine. And the wine is anti-aging, it has some resveratrol, but this is the best chemical peel that's great for sensitive skin and just great for everyday use. So check these out. Again, very affordable. Neogen is awesome. Thank you, Neogen. I love you. You saved my life. I love this beautiful Neogen cleansing water. It's so hydrating. After I've used my Neogen BioPeel pads to exfoliate, I will just gently take a cotton ball and wipe this beautiful cleansing water all over my face. It just really helps the pH. It moisturizes my face, and it just prepares my skin for moisturizer, prepares it for the next layer. What I'm in love with that you guys might find a little weird is snail essence or snail mucin, which is literally what snails secrete, the sticky stuff. This power essence from COSRX is such an amazing product for getting rid of any acne scars, for healing redness. I've been using it religiously, and as you can tell, I'm already halfway done with the bottle. I might need a new one soon. And I just put it on as like pre-moisturizer, and it's just really helped calm my skin, calm inflammation, hydrate my skin. It feels a little sticky. If you're not used to snail products, don't get freaked out. But it's been a lifesaver, and I know Korean women are obsessed with snail products, and I think this is one of the best snail products out there, most affordable, and it's just very potent. So I use this day and night before I put on moisturizer. Boom. After I kind of pat my essence into my face, I love using this serum. It's totally natural, made with very powerful plant botanical ingredients. It's anti-aging, and it just automatically makes my face look luminous, bright, beautiful. I love it for day and night, and I just love a good serum as a way to penetrate the under layers of my skin. So if you guys get dry skin, you really need to do a serum and a face oil and a moisturizer, in my opinion. Yay! Put on my serum. Something that I'm very into now is the Sunday Riley Good Jeans. It's a very natural and calming and effective way to exfoliate and clear all unevenness, to anti-age, to get rid of any fine wrinkles. Basically a very good lactic acid product. And lactic acid is amazing for clogging your pores, exfoliating, getting rid of any oils, dead skin. A couple minutes if you put this on, it will make your face glow, look amazing. You can use it morning and night. I love it. Favorite moisturizer right now is also the Dr. Robux Anti-Aging Face Cream. Again, this line is from Australia and it's just made with such pure, clean ingredients. I really love the natural essence of the line. And I love this cream because it's really thick and it's really hydrating, but it doesn't clog my pores at all. And I have not broken out at all with it, but it really moisturizes for the whole day. And if you guys have any sensitive skin, if you have dry skin, you know what I mean. Sometimes those moisturizers are gone within 5 minutes and your skin doesn't even feel hydrated. This moisturizer really hydrates. It makes you feel so hydrated, quenched with moisture throughout the whole day, and it has amazing vitamins, amazing plant botanicals. It smells so good. Laneige is a Korean brand. They also carry it in Sephora. And I find that in winter, my skin just needs extra help, whether during the day or at night. And I first discovered these because Korean brands and websites always talked about wearing a sleep mask at night. And at first I had no idea what that was, but basically it's just a night cream, like an extra concentrated night cream. And so Laneige probably makes the best night creams in the world. And this is the Water Pack for Your Face night cream. I love this sleeping mask and I actually use it day and night because I just find it so hydrating. I'll put it as like the last thing, the last step during the day. And then at nighttime, I actually like to layer on the lip sleeping mask all over my face when I'm feeling really dried out, or sometimes just on my lips and under my eyes. And this is actually only for your lips. But guys, if you have dry skin like me, it's experimented. I kind of put it all over my face at night and my whole face is so plump and smooth and beautiful when I wake up. So to me, it's a face mask. I also carry some of these in my purse during the day, just if there are any dry spots on my face, if my lips are feeling chapped. You know in the winter how chapped your lips get? Okay, you need this. It feels so good. I have about 5 of these. I put them in different rooms in my apartment, in my car, in my purse. I can't live without this stuff. It just smells so good as well. It smells like a berry, like a really tasty strawberry. You just want to eat it up. And it looks so cute. It's pink. How can you not love it because it's pink? So yeah, Laneige is a life saver. And the last product I want to talk about is the really beautiful Luna by Sunday Riley sleeping oil. It's also very natural. It's packed with a ton of plant botanicals and it's very anti-aging. It just feels so luxurious when you put it on your skin. Every night it makes me feel so good because it smells so good. I actually love the blue color. It is beautiful. It is literally blue. It's such a beautiful bottle. I just love, I really want to start anti-aging. So this is like one of my first serious anti-aging steps. Dun, 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 Luna. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed all of my skincare tips and tricks and products. Let me know in the comments below if you would like to see any more skincare videos. And let me know what kind of skin type you have. Maybe you have suggestions for me. I would love to know your product suggestions. And also, let me know if you'd like to do a video. I was gonna do a video on masks because I love doing sheet masks. I love crazy like Korean wash-off masks and sheet masks. So if you're interested in my top favorite masks, let me know and I will do a video on that. And also if you wanna do a little nutrition video for skin, I can also do one of those for you because I have a couple of special things like homemade kefir that I love to make that I think is really good for your skin, your digestion. All right, if you like this video, leave a thumbs up, subscribe below, and thank you guys so much. See you next time. Ciao. Mwah.